மழை பெய்யுது. It's raining. We should not tell like this. It is raining. How we have to say? It is raining. So here, Appu. It is an elephant. Appu is Appu. It is an elephant. The Appu, suddenly it's walking into a banana forest. Where it is going? Banana forest. It is going to the banana forest. It loves to eat banana. It loves to eat banana. What is this? Appu likes to eat mostly banana. Banana. The Appu is liked by Appu. For what? To eat. For what? To eat. Okay. Listen. At the same time, suddenly, when does it eat a banana? Suddenly, it has a lot of raining into the forest. Lot of raining into the forest. That's why it's very enjoyed in the raining. At the same time, it's well to play by its trunk. When the elephant is doing the by using the trunk, at the same time, if it see the water, what is that see doing at the same time? The tummiriya vachidi tooki tooki poittu varum. Have you seen anywhere? The elephant has seen the water. At the same time, have you seen like this? By its trunk, it's moving up and down. It's called drooping. What is the name for that? Drooping. So it enjoyed with drooping by its trunk. It's enjoyed with drooping walk by its trunk. Okay. For what we have to study this lesson, we should know about rhyme. For what we need the rhyme? Who and all we need the rhyme? For see, rhyme means to plants, animals, and humans. For what plants to grow, we need rain. It means water. It refers the water. Then animals. Animals, if we eat any flesh or plant, whatever it is, we have to drink water. So animals also to grow and to live, especially to live, it need the water. Then humans. Humans, for us. Okay, see, first of all, if we eat any of the food, we need to drink water. We need to drink water. Can you eat only food? It is not a possible. It's not a possible. We have to drink water. So human also to live, to quench our thirst, we need a water. So how is the rain is forming? By the clouds. How is the rain is forming here? By clouds. So when it's the clouds moving and together, that time only we can get the rain.